and not to
today,
exercise
we have
the right
done what
of self-defense
we had to do. If necessary, we shall do it again. But this mission, violent though it was, can bring closer a safer and more secure world of decent men and
took
women.
Took place against continued state-sponsored terrorism by Libya. By Libya. And I believe you are entitled to use. I believe the United States was entitled. I am answering the question. I believe the United States was entitled to use its inherent right of self-defense. If one always refuses to take any risks because of the consequences, then the terrorist governments will win.
Someone's dropping acid, man. Can't you see it?